So here's his seat. It looks like it's safe. It looks like it's in right. But as soon as I tried to move it, it came looser and looser until he could totally fall out of the car. Now it has significant slack where it was not there before. Tighten it, and it moves.